You are now watching Rico TV.
Hi, we're in Biz Boeing, got in Merritt Island, Florida. This is Steve Neese, Doyle Hewitt, Haunting Huckabee, and I'm Bob Lambert. We'd like to give a shout out to all you rockaholics out there, yeah, for allowing us to do this battle with bands.
Yeah.
We'd like to also thank that, let's see if I get this right, Get Back Got Girls. That's the way it was. And Rico and Babe and Rico TV, man, for doing this video and everything. We're an all-original group. And like I say, we're out of Merritt Island, Florida. We've traveled all over the state. And we'd like for y'all to visit our MySpace.com Invisible Ink or Facebook.com/Bob Invisible Ink. There you go. And once again, we'd like to thank Rico and Reverb Nation for our music site and so forth. And here we are in the beautiful, what do you call it, Orlando, Florida?
Sunny Orlando. Wait a minute. Almost sunny Orlando.
Yeah, the first live performance in the live rain, too.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, the first live performance in real Florida rain.
Yeah.
So, Steve, you got anything you want to say?
IVI.
Our next song will be Real Florida.
Hi, everybody, and thanks for the invitation.
Really enjoyed it. Can't wait to do it again.
If you guys need anything, just give us a shout at Robert M. Jr. FellSouth.net, or you can send it to rlambert39@cfl.rr.com. Here's the interviewer.
Hey guys, I'm Sam. I'm representing God Girls from Alcoholic. And we're here with Invisible Ink, I guess you guys are going to choose yourselves. I'm going to ask you a couple questions, alright?
Sure.
Alright. What inspired you guys to do the type of music that you do?
Well, to be honest with you. I started in 2001. I was a truck driver for 26 years. I had a heart attack, had a pacemaker put in. After that pacemaker was put in, I started hearing music. So I quit cold turkey, smoking cigarettes, four packs a day. Bought my first guitar. Steve Neese here, and my friend Chad helped me learn the chords I was hearing in my head. And that's where it all started, 2001.
That's awesome,
all right.
What was the biggest show that you guys have ever played in your whole career?
Well,
for me,
we opened for
Blackfoot
in Okeechobee.
Yeah, and that was around 2004. That was probably one of the biggest thrills we had.
That was fun, right?
It was
That was great.
Great. And do you guys write your own music?
Yes, ma'am. We're all original.
He writes everything. Bob writes everything.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
And we just make it sound good.
Yes, they did.
Thank you guys for being late, and big shout out to Rico and Rockaholic TV.
Yep, peace out, guys.
Peace.
Peace.